honest.
My country people, we don't come back again. I never get your text message, I never get your WhatsApp. But let me know how much the foodstuff for your area. Rice, beans, melon, egg, palm oil, granite. May we know. Because if you need of help to another person, specifically from Nyanya, come by for your area, specifically from Duse, come by from Papi. Depends on your location. So when you send that, put your location and your name and make the price be current price. Because the way price of goods they go up now, everybody, they use our sense. Now maybe they give you the expo now. Say as a friend, post the price within your area. If Gwagwalada, if you from Kuje, come by from Gwagwalada. You understand? Still go back, still go meet up. The matter. We want to talk about food now. How we fit to access food for this country? How Nigeria go fit to feed himself? But the way you look at, we fit feed ourselves for this country as a people. Now, question within my mind since last week, why I call Mr. Chuks Akuna may come here. In a businessman, in a farmer, in a journalist. So I believe saying gets a broader view of this issue. Why they talk about so? Because feeding, one man they call fella say water, light, food, and house. Those four things. Now the essential things we man need to feed, survive, and they in peace with your neighbor. And I make me call this man. So they go help us. Maybe we put eye for the matter. Oga, good morning, sir.
Hey, good morning, my brother. Good morning, Nigerians.
How your side now? You're the fresh. If I see like this, farm go to agree me to the work.
What we go do now?
Like the same matter of that foodstuff that I missed to call you back this week. But you check. But as you be like this now, the young man fits do farm for this country, make money, buy house, buy car, marry, send Pikin go better school. Is it possible? The farming business is lucrative like that?
No, I'm not gonna lie. You know, say I'm not gonna lie. You know, they're that lucrative. Okay. Because you see, if they were canal for road, you will see, like Papi here.
Mm.
Thank God, then the brickstone here. No,
yes,
so.
Yeah.
And you get big quarry. You get Julius Berger. You get Setraku. Most of them they get quarry here. And for that quarry, you will see. Say also. Some people there where they use hand, they break stone.
Yeah.
You go see say stone way 500 people go break in 1 month. One quarry fit break that kind of stone in 1 day. And so farm work be.
Hmm.
I don't know if you understand.
Yeah, that mechanized farming.
Yes. So it'd be like person where they carry hand they break stone. You say if you reach 1,000, they begin to break stone for here. So now open quarry. And at 1,000 they break stone. One person. I even get one friend where we say in one quarry. Now joystick now, you go hold something like pad for
can
hand.
You imagine?
You get trains, you get like 5 trains. So now you go load everything, now you go break the stone, now you go
by yourself.
Yes. You get now very big, then you buy over 2 billion, you know. Now a person will just sit down like this, just the person. So you want to carry that one compare okay, if person will get that kind of machine, they break stone. And person will carry hammer, they break stone. If they want to sell their stone, which one will they cheaper pass?
And the one we use machine.
The one we use machine go be cheaper. I tell people say, where we there now for farming? Now even we America did there like 250 years ago. When I tell you this, I tell you with all sense of responsibility, not true. So you go see say, I just use that simple analogy. Say, person where they carry hand they break stone, and person where they carry a hand. Okay, look at tractor now. One with this small where I grow for quarter. People they do communal. Region. Today, when I go preview like 20, when I go gather,
go one person farm.
When I go dig the farm, then tomorrow when I go move. So you see, stay in 1 month, that they just go from one farm to the other. You never get a chance to do your own.
Hmm.
But you can imagine if you get tractor, what you want to go do in 1 day, 100 people don't feed them. It's basic. When I did small for Kwara State, you get one machine they call Cameco 505. They bring them from Louisiana for America. That machine is high past this studio. It is a tow bulldozer. It gets 8 tires. You see, if you bring football field 50 in 1 day, you dig and finish. So now so farming supposed to be. For America, you get planter. You know, say now, even if you farm, like when I stay small, my father been go. They go farm for river basin for sure. Yeah, they get one river basin. They go do farm there. When they buy rice, the paddy, the one where they never the fresh one, and they call paddy. Uh-huh. When they come and give people, they buy the rice, give people, and they go plant them. When they come back, those people can go to their house, go boil them, the chopper. So you don't say, it's what machine do, and the way hand do, different. Like now, if you go for Coca-Cola depot or Pepsi depot, because no one advertise any particular drink. Because you see, if you see 1,000 crates of Coke, you will see the level of water weight inside, the level. You will see that the same level on a machine do them. If you say make you use hand, they fill them. Some go plenty.
Yes, 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 yes.
No automation. So if you get farm where you carry like 50 people, say when they come, follow you plant the corn. Sometimes you get what they call fatigue. No matter how well those people like you, when they plant, when they get to some point, they go tire. Sometimes they go pour
instead of seed. Instead of two.
Uh-huh. Sometimes two, sometimes one. You get some seed drills where you go get, where you say if you want plant one corn, one per hole, you go plant, if you want plant, you go plant. And if you say now 30 cm, that's 1 foot, it will give you that 30 cm.
So the plantation will be the same.
Yes, you will see farm where we say, before they even plant, survey on the come as a survey road, at the survey site, and that's where they go come. Survey us, they come farm. They go put their tether lines, they go survey everything. When they put line, you go see like from here to express, the line, when they reach this day, you go straight like that. When we say, if the plant finish, then even if they want weed, they get mechanical weeders. Then they get chemicals, it depends. Mechanical weeders, if they go. Because the tire weight they use for those machines, they're very slim and high. So you go, they pass the center of the, farm, the corn, if not corn, if not anything, or any of it,
touch the
belly, because they put special tires, you go, they're very high. So then if it's for spraying, if it's to put chemical, you go see, sometimes like our people here, they use a knapsack, this,
where they pump like this.
Where they put a knapsack. You should say, by the time one knapsack be like 20 liters. And if you carry like five, you go tire. You know, if you come the following day. But you see, tractors, they call them boom sprayers. They figure like 500 liters, some they carry 1,000 liters at once. Then the mouth, the back, the pipe go long. It will be like 10 rows. So if you operate that tractor, if you go once, it will spray like 10 rows. You come back 10 rows. So you know, if you compare that kind of farm, so you see, that's basically why anyhow we want to stop smuggling of foodstuff, you know, go fit.
But our president say make we very young people go into farming. So the kind of way they talk now, see, man, so if we not get mechanized, if we not do mechanized farming, we not go fit get
you know, much. See, you know, go fit, you know, go fit produce much for yourself, and you know, go fit export, you know, go fit compete, because there's something called competition for farming.
Mr. Chooks, just hold on. We'll take one commercial break for just 30 seconds. After the break, we'll go still come back. Not go anywhere. This program just starts now.
To drink with Active Gold is made with the natural goodness of milk, malt and cocoa, with essential vitamins and minerals, so you can pack the winning energy of Milo into your light box to make sure your champ is always ready to keep winning every day. Milo, the energy food drink of future champions.
At the door. Do you want to bring down my door?
It's Santa!
Yes! Santa is here!
Santa, I've come early today.
Santa, know my name.
Kendo! Now, what is Santa? Can you come this time again?
Plenty.
I'm tell me about him, Jerry.
Oh yes, Star Times Xmas Awoof is here. To enjoy our Xmas Awoof, Nova users can subscribe 2 months and get upgraded to Basic and Smart. Basic and Smart users can subscribe 2 months and get upgraded to Classic and Super. Classic and Super users can also subscribe 2 months to get 7 days extra subscription. Oh yes, subscribers, we get our Santa Hamper gift giveaway with a free AfriOne phone. Awoof lasts from November 10th, 2021 to January 10th, 2022. Star Times. Enjoy digital life.
My country people, I beg no verse, now so it be in our business. Business and pleasure. Go if I had not like that, I know they here. You understand? I sit here for studio with the executive director of the Authority newspaper, Mr. Chuks Akuna, and they don't they open up some things, make we know. I ask and say, man, whether it is possible for a young man to leave school, go do farming, and he go feel marry, buy better car, buy better house, buy different things, they okay. But you don't start the analogy now, and I don't the surprise, man. If we not farm, big farm, mechanized farming, that's what would they see, what would they think, not would they possible. But our president make young people go farm. Which kind of farm that's more go? Now this small farm, or then get plants, then get where we fit go, get tractor, get sprayer, get, I don't understand. Also, you're a senior journalist.
No, how you see? You know, you get what they call rhetoric. Okay. I don't know how to take talk and for pigeon. Rhetoric, you say, let's just say talk, think they talk, say you talk. Slogan.
Person just the slogan say be disciplined, you know, make you
be honest. You know, honesty is the best policy. You're talking from mouth. But you talk say honesty is the best policy. When you know the way people they go thief people money. You understand? I know say president the thief. But the thing I say, now waiting President Buhari meet for grammar, him they talk. Now waiting they tell her make it talk, and him they talk. I'm sorry. You see, as I said, you say, when I was small, I tell you about 1970s, when we get the biggest sugar company for Kwara State, the biggest. That company get over 60,000 hectares of sugar cane. You know, it get over 30,000 workers that time. You know, say, now Kwara, when we produce sugar that time, people that time, people they go Brazil, go bring sugar from Brazil, they go put them for sheep. They can come Lagos, they go clear and it's still the cheaper pass the sugar where they produce there. Because of waiting, because of wanting subsidy. You see, it happened to every businessman. You see, like now, as you did now, my brother, if you gather money somewhere now, say, well, start tire business. If you go opponent, they go mess you up. If you go China now, go import tire. Now it's normal business strategy all over the world. Dangote they use, everybody they use them. Nigeria Brews they use them. Coke they use them, Pepsi they use them to cut your rival. So if you go China now, go buy tire now. 185 by 15. You cannot reach Lagos. Maybe your landing cost at 12 pounds. You don't say before you cannot from Lagos come here, you will spend like 100 naira or 200 to buy plenty. If you reach Apple, I will tell you for free, say, those guys, they're going to cartel, they go frustrate you. How they go to carry frustrate you? If you're tired, say, if you tire land, 12,000 for port, you clear them for 12,000. That's your landing cost. If you cannot reach here, I mean, if you're tired, reach here, those guys will be inside their own 11.5.
That's what they do. No, they are the loss.
No, they go do them. It's a game. They go be safe for 11.5. Then you will have your own come. You can't be one that say, you go to the tire and your own and the same. How can the money sell their own 11.5? I mean, I'm fake.
How then? Why do they do that?
On a strategy now. When they do like that, they go sell 11.5. You go tire now. When you stay, you go one by your own, you stay. Because you go sell your own 12, 2 or 12.
Yes,
3,
yes.
Because you want to get small profit. Then people, they sell their own, say, okay, come by my own 11.5. So when the people go rush, go that 11.5 code now. It's normal. When they buy the 11.5, buy and you put your own 12,000. Even if you have 12,000 and lost for you, people don't still buy. They say, somebody sell 11.5. When he sells, sell. One day you go tire. You go meet a friend and say, okay, you go buy my tire. So you don't tire. They don't say how much you go sell. You know if you buy 12,000 from you now.
You know if you buy 11.5. You know we buy 11.5.
Then they sell you 11.5. They go sell you 11,000. You go look, you go give them. You go sell for them. And you go run, you go work out, leave the business. So he can bring him back to pricing power. So yeah. that money will be like, say, lose that time. He don't care and chase you come up on the market. He don't want to. So that
you talk about something now, subsidy.
Yes.
And our fuel now, the government said they won't remove subsidy.
Yes.
If they remove subsidy now, how it will be for we Nigerians?
And the same problem now. But you see, we're not the plan. You see, we're not the plan ahead. Because if we plan, like, if you remember one time we then do Shopee under Jonathan.
Yeah.
Like, it's like Abuja, Lagos. Okay? We get a lot of commuters, that people that enter motor every day. Okay, you know, say, okay, see, like, Suleja to Abuja, for instance, to town Abuja, Ogolada to Abuja, Kefi to Abuja. Any government where they plan, we're supposed to not do rail services. That train will do go at another waste of money. For us, do this train so that people, if I deliver, I feel for Kefi comfortably. Instead of to come pay 6 million per Sokoro, I do need for Kefi. But probably what people they face for all this kind of Kefi, Kubwa, you say, everyone you go drive yourself, go work, go tire for night, go tire. So if you enter, if you re-enter to go get AC for morning, you just park your car, you go sit down, you go, you go drop you, for even you come back. You don't need. So you say, all the money where would they waste for petrol? Now two things. Me, I be drive AC. You understand? No, let me they drive.
Mm.
And they burn 30 liters of petrol a day. You understand? I don't need that. If to say
train day
or mass bus system day. But now, you get one day where I go Port Harcourt, I hold money more than 300,000 in my pocket. And they find motor, I spend like 5 hours. And they find motor. Then Uber never do all those things. You go day, you hold money, but you don't go fit. Why people they buy motor for Nigeria, we say, if you don't get motor, you're going to suffer.
You know, if you move from one point
to you want to move ahead because there's no mass transit system.
Planned.
So if that plan, they okay, now that is one. Then number two, we say they consume 100 million liters of petrol every day. Where would they consume them from? Half they burn for night for generator. Anybody again means when they get generator for a house. Every night you go run generator. Nobody subsidy, nobody him they go for that. So like say our power system they fixed. All that, okay, I'll give you an example. Go UTC for area 10 here. If you go UTC, you never feel breathe. You never hear what?
Different.
You get more than 1 million generators with they on as we speak now, then they on there. So all this one a problem what we get. So if you not plan, you see, if you like person where you get picking, you know they give an egg chop, you know they drink milk. You know, they chop fish, you know, they chop vegetables.
They go say, why you're not tall?
No, let me say, you're not tall. Then one day, he's sick. They go hospital, they say, 2 pints of blood. That money they save, so you know, buy this. You go spend that for blood.
Even more.
You should say, if picking the chop well, with the hair, they black, and eyes, they bright. Even if he's sick, before 2 days, he done well. So, when I do sciences those days, you get one law. They say, energy can never be created nor destroyed. Energy can never be created nor destroyed. It can only transform from one form
to another.
So you know your feet just do like this, bam, light will come on. Even if you enter your car, if you want to start your car, battery don't day, chemical energy. It don't day for your motor. That's the chemical energy. So when you go, then you put mechanical energy, either you turn the key or you press button. Because you go use mechanics. So when you press, then from the power, you go the kickstarter, which is mechanical, electrical energy. You go turn the engine, chemical energy. You go burn fuel, you go move. You understand? So, you don't feel just the way energy will just start, bam, like that. Now, so it's like wealth, it's like money. You don't feel they sleep
when
it just come. You see, every country where they, see like our Kanji Dam, our power stations, it took many years of planning to build them. Kanji was built in the 1950s, but we enjoy it today. So, you ask yourself, how many power stations we don't build in the past 20 years? These are issues because we didn't check. And if you check, in the past 20 years, our taste don't change. People don't see AC now not be big deal again. Washing machine not be big deal again.
Yes, yes.
So and these things need power to run. Before we run with this small, they wash clothes with hand. And we're okay with that. We don't get AC.
People where they use AC, there are not many.
There are not many because AC, no, you know, people don't need them. Because another thing, say,
our towns don't they crowd there. You know, say if you live for rural area, you don't need AC because trees, all your house trees full up ahead, you know. But now people they cluster for cities because of insecurity, because of joblessness, you know, unemployment, all those things they cluster. So you know when people cluster like Abuja now. When I did Abuja 20 years ago, how many people did Abuja 20 years ago? But now Abuja is like 5 times in population that time. So the more people they choke, they cut trees down, the environment is degraded. So fresh air nobody like before.
Even
so
the earth, need... even the earth, they cry. So.
Uh-huh, you understand? So
Mr. Chooks, make another thing I remember, say when I grew up, we travel from south to go cross River State. We go see plantation, rubber plantation. We go see cocoa plantation. We go see the what happened to those plantations. They're not there again. The plantations are the string. The tree is not big as in big that time. Now old age they worry the tree. I mean our government don't pay attention to those plantations as they pay attention to them before.
And he joined themselves. He dovetail. Once in old age they catch up with those plantations.
You know, not plant new ones.
No, because if you talk, you're talking about 30, 40, 50 years ago. Any plant you plant 50 years ago by now, suppose don't die. That's one. And number two, the variety you plant that time. You know, the like now we get NIFO. We get NIFO for Benin, for oil palm. They're going to do oil palm, cocoa, research oil palm, date palm, coconut. You understand? So, but you go ask yourself, how much did they give that NIFO? For research. If you go our research institute for Nigeria, you go cry. Then they live like police barracks. We know they spend money because see I get borehole for my house. I did that borehole 2006 up to now. Even this morning I pump water there. So because Nigeria do something like borehole, our oil wells be like borehole. Once we don't dig them, every day we'll sell oil. So if they sell oil, no country will they sell oil they use in brain thing.
But Saudi Arabia they use their brain thing too. Uh-huh. They sell oil.
No, it's different. You see, it's different. One, their population, they're very small. See, look at Venezuela. Venezuela get the highest oil reserves in the world. But now, to chop said they had them. Japan don't get single drop of oil. You know, they say, necessity is the mother of invention. Yeah. You see, if you want to buy a car, we know the chop for it. They say, buy a Japanese car. Why a Japanese car? Because scientists for Japan.
They're not saying they don't get fuel.
So all their research now, how to make car, will be saying, they're going to use fuel itself. You get what they call VVTI for Toyota and VTEC for Honda. Now, Japanese introduction is called variable valve timing with intelligence. Now, they put on for those cars. We say, now, before, cars, they consume too much petrol. But you say, Japanese cars now, since when they invent that IVTEC or VVTI for their cars, they consume less. Because the valves, when the idea is, say, if the engine, they work, if they idle, they call them slow running. But it's called idling. If it's idle, the valve they open just very, very small. Like person when they breathe now, you know, say person when they sleep, energy when they consume, or breathe when they air when they breathe in, or heartbeat they reduce because you know the person when they run.
But they are
so that's what they're doing. When we say car where they steam, they consume less petrol. But what am I saying? Look, we check the overall agri policy what we get for Nigeria. It's not even fair, it's not even a fair policy. I talk this thing. You see, with a high price, with a chop plan for Nigeria pass rice. Look, we face them. All this labor, I don't know the carry block. Good, because yam they cheaper. So you go see the
yam chop cheaper.
Yes, yam they cheaper in terms of volume. Yes, weight. You understand? So you see, if you chop rice 300, and chop yam 300, difference will be for weight will catch your belly.
Okay, yes.
You understand
the
point I'm making? Nigeria is the biggest producer of yam in the whole world. How much research will they put into yam? Nigeria is the biggest producer of cassava. Now some of it itself can't cheapass Gary. You see the irony? Some of it is from wheat. When they talk about wheat, when they buy wheat from America, from Canada, we can't grind them, can't come off flour, can't do some of it. You can't be cheapass cassava we get for this country. We say we suppose the export they get million. So till now we import cassava products for Nigeria. So these are issues. You see, you get what they call priorities. You see, person like if you did Badagry now, coconut fuller, and then get the biggest plantation of coconut for Nigeria. That Badagry, that
water side,
the marina. So now, if you did, if you did, if you did the bagri now, they can't say they produce oil. Which oil is supposed to produce now? Groundnut oil is supposed to produce
coconut oil.
Coconut oil, agri palm oil. Now coconut oil, now what do you get? Suppose they develop. So we get yam. May I give you one example? You know Nestle, where they do Maggi.
Yeah, where they do all these beverages.
Yes, Nestle. Then they do Milo, and then they do Nestle, and they talk them. Nestle na Swiss company from Switzerland. They don't get land. They know they farm corn there. But now, see now, you see, if you get picking, you go drink Cerelac. Cerelac now, they use rice duam. Some they use wheat duam. They use corn duam. You see, Golden Moon, corn there. You understand? So, they get over 5,000 products. If you ask yourself, how many crops there for this world? But Nestle get over 5,000 products, food, the derivatives. You see, cornflakes, now from corn, abi. Golden Moon, now from corn, abi. I've been a lie. They do some kind of wafers. They do some kind of this now from corn. They do this thing called cheese balls. They use corn grits, maize grit to do them. So if you like egg now, if you get egg, if you boil them, if you fry them,
use the shell, do anything.
That's what it be. That's the value chain. But we leave what we're supposed to carry, they be king for the world. Come the chase, come the push, that's what we no go fit. Nigeria, with the highest price we produce for Nigeria, nine million tons. Highest, 9 million tons. China, they produce 150 million tons of rice. Now God give them, now from there rice come. I don't know if you understand.
And as yam from here, we're supposed to concentrate.
We're supposed to get what they call comparative advantage. And they talk and well. If you be short man, no go learn how to play basketball. You know, it makes sense. If you be short man, if you they play Scrabble, because Scrabble don't know the choir height.
Or if you they play what?
Draft, all those things, chess. If you be world champion for chess, you know, chess know the choir
height.
You be like, that's what be. Bounce will be 7 feet tall, can't be this thing, can't go the wash plate. No, can't go the wash plate. All the balls we get, you don't waste them. Because small picking itself is wash plate. I don't know if you understand the point I'm making. So that's what it be. We leave what we're supposed to do. Last week, okay, Nigeria as we talk now. Nigeria they put CBN they put 25 billion naira for cassava. Listen very carefully. CBN they put 25 billion for cassava. Then last week, they launched wheat production in Plateau State. Then they invest 50 billion. Does it make sense? Africa, wheat is not the African crop. Wheat, not the Africa, get wheat.
Make so they focus on it on ginger, cassava.
Everything is cashew. Me, as I stay here, as me, day, small me, day here, I want to do cashew. No place where they sell hybrid cashew for Nigeria. No place where they produce hybrid cashew. You get one place they call Crane for Ibadan. Cocoa Research Institute of Nigeria. They don't establish that before our independence. They're supposed to do.
I mean, Cocoa House.
No, not the Cocoa House. Now, Research Institute.
Okay.
It be like this life for them. So they're supposed to do cocoa. They're supposed to do coffee. They're supposed to do kola nut and cashew. But they do kola nut. They do coffee. They do and coffee now will not be coffee country. For Africa, coffee countries now Kenya, Ethiopia because the highland coffee like. Coffee and tea like high places, high altitude. So we know they do coffee. Every because they do coffee pass us. Cashew what God give us. When I call them, I say I want to do cashew, you know, they say they don't get. They say, may I go Ghana or may I go Ivory Coast? Check them now. And at the time people say, go check Ivory Coast. Abidjan is one of the most beautiful capitals in the whole world. They don't get oil. They don't get a single drop of oil for Cote d'Ivoire. Now cocoa they plant before. When you come with them like say cocoa, don't they get problem? Because you know say for Igbo chop, when you never chop chocolate, they call them desert. If Igbo chop finished, they don't chop chocolate until they tire them. Like they tire them. So but because of heart problems, you know chocolate, very sweet chocolate, they always high in cholesterol. So most of them they get heart condition. So the country say cashew, they're very good for the heart. So every coast can't calculate, say, this cocoa, what did they do? Then I read about planning. Every coast can't check, say, this cocoa, what did they do? Where you go down the complaint, say, cholesterol. Time go day, where they're going to use this cocoa again. They go enter problem. So cashew will be saying, now what you would like, may they enter. They come begin to destroy their cocoa farm, come they plant cashew. So in 20 years, Ivory Coast come become the world producer, biggest producer of cashew.
So which is the threat of that? Say cocoa don't come from markets?
No, because no, it don't be like before. You know, so you bro, cocoa now, for the whole Nigeria, nobody would drink milk or drink bonfita. How many would you feel drink? No, you would chop, cocoa, no, you bro, crop because of chocolate. Yeah. You bro, chocolate that they are major this thing. But because of health issues,
yeah.
It's like salt. Most people don't discover, say, salt and sugar. They increase blood pressure. So a lot of people, they cut down on the intake, you understand? So that with knowledge, it is sweet. Yes, cocoa is sweet, but you understand? Chocolate is sweet, yeah. But it gets its own implication. So, but just like wine, good for the heart, red wine. And so, what they call them, cashew nuts, good for. So that's why you see all our cashew nuts with the exporter. But now, if you get cashew nuts from Nigeria now, go India or Vietnam, because then they process them before they can go still. If you carry cashew from Ivory Coast, reach India now. Carry from Nigeria, reach India now. If they buy Nigeria own $5,000 per ton, if they buy Ivory Coast own like $6,000.
Why be like that?
The quality of the cashew better pass
our own. They use hybrid.
Yes, you call it jumbo seeds. Then get jumbo. You know, so it'd be like yam, it'd be like fish, it'd be like everything. If you see, if you gather fish, like a catfish, maybe 20, where they weigh, if they are 20, they weigh 20 kg.
Mm-hmm.
And you get one, maybe 20 kg. That one price will pass the all of them. Joint.
No, take this call. Hello, good morning. What will be your name? How are you calling us from?
My name is Patrick.
Patrick from where? Patrick, you use your volume of your television. Oh yeah, now Patrick, make your contribution.
I think you know.
Thank you. We hear you.
When you have that thing to when you have done your business, you know, all the narration, when the narration, all the things going to talk, when they go to the point, but the problem of all these things, every time we hear our leader going to talk, they the practice and they go on. When they pass this information to those people where they were supposed to do one, if them when they walk out, they see them, and they know they this thing, as this thing now, they know they talk about them, they know they do one. How do you win? Who won't come? Who did that government? Who did that say, no one come? No one do those things. Now, when they are waiting for corner, because as you see this matter when you do so, when they say when they play football, when they do that, they play football, when they do this thing. But people when they ask that, they will say, why is God this the way I go play, put in time like this? That's the same thing when it happens to our people, we don't go there. Because as they say, when they are all concentrated, they say, that money, when they are hiding.
So more read the text messages. Text now they send call nowadays. When I book not too much. But make sure you put your name. Okay, if you not put your name, I not go read your text. Ever see? This one not put name for a text. This one not put name for a text. You know go good like that. Ever just read one. I wish that all excellent, useful gems, ideas coming from Mr. Chooks will enter our economics planners here. But that they hear. No, so when you tell a person that the one way you won't use, you go use. Then they watch this thing for different parastatals. Then they watch us now for different ministry. Then they watch us from Villa Self. You understand? So then they listen. Then they hear what you will talk. Another thing I won't find out. You see, you know, sure, see this thing come from school. All we small, we they get agri sciences. Everybody they get small farm. Oh, they farm for school. Even for secondary school, we go plant farm. Our schools they get. You go see where school get plantation, get cassava plantation, get corn plantation. You dey see those things again for our school.
No, not with the one, because you go ask yourself, say, how many public schools they now?
But well, the public schools
No, where they functional. You understand? Before, when would they grow up? No private schools.
Yeah.
Or like government schools. Now, local government education authority, they run primary school that time. So, my first bank account are from my farm. And I was in form five, because my school get very, government school, they get big land. They give us land, you know, go farm. I did corn, and I do rice. You understand? But this should be say, you see, interest is one thing. If people don't get interest for something, it's one. Because we get NOA, National Orientation Agency, yes. All these things. We get officials for government. Where they know they make, like now, you say, president, say, make we go, farmer, we go. I don't want to talk for mouth now. Because then if you want to say, farmer, people mind they go, person when they ride old bicycle, you know, they wretched, some of them.
Hello, good morning.
I thank God for the life of our elder Chooks and one that sent that text that I wish our economic planners is Abdulkarim Ahmed on the line.
Okay.
From Kadam Pitu.
All right, thank you.
I love what you said. I said, I wish our economic planners will hear and act on it.
Okay.
All this going to beg China for loan, going up and down wouldn't have come up. Would have been well endowed with what God gave us. Because we have intelligent Nigerians, hard-working Nigerians that are ready to labor and have wealth at their disposal. That is all. Yes, Abdulkarim Ahmed on the line.
Abdulkarim, thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now, what do we pray for with that now? But that we talk about whether the children get the like they agree. Because now you talk as well, you hear farmer. So yes, think of farm, some bag of money, they carry things for back. They think of old bicycle. But we see our friends on social media, their parents, they drive good cars. But they're not farmers.
Yeah, like each time where I say, like if you check my Twitter handle, you will see farmer. People see me, they look me. They don't look farmer. They say, don't look like a farmer, you see. Because this should be say, my primary school motto, and knowledge is power. Whatever you know, now they give you knowledge. You say, sadly, middlemen for Nigeria, middlemen, that's people will say if you farm finished, people will come buy the crops from you. Now they make the profit. Because the issue be say, as I talk about every time, why farmers stay poor for one reason. Even today, if you don't work for CBN and they pay you 10 million, but they pay you only once a year, you could stay poor because if they pay you for like August, then no salary for September, October till another August. Now, do our farmers be that? Most of them will do monocropping. At best, we'll do dual cropping. Monocropping, we say, we plant only one crop. If you person plant corn, the best way we do is we plant corn. When it grows small, we plant cassava. So by the time we cut the corn. But even when you plant cassava, you go wait till the following year before you go harvest. So you see farmers. All farmers, they harvest at the same time.
Yeah.
So there's something they call supply. Now, supply and demand. An interplay of supply and demand, and they cost, and they fix price.
So what do you suggest? Now, more things, can you tell us a suggestion? Because time don't go. Hello, good morning.
Hello, good morning.
What will be your name? How do you call us from? Chai. Serious business. Now they do that. No flashing. If you're not serious, no call.
No, maybe not.
What do you go suggest our farmers to do? Because I know some farmers, they farm cocoyam, yam and cassava and corn for one place, but everything where you do it, they plant. So now one time they sell everything, they'll come with again, they'll plant again for another planting.
I know the cost, what they always cost them is one processing, it's a processing of these crops. You say granite now, don't they go? You say granite, don't they price, don't they go up small, small? Because when granite come, one, we don't have dryers. You don't see the time where these crops they come out, the back time they fall almost every day. So most of the ground with the boil and chop that time.
Yes.
We're not going to keep them. So if person feel get, but if you want to dryer now, either electric or diesel, then you can do dryer. So, and these things, they're expensive. How many people get dryer? Okay, you see what happened for me. I'll give you an example of this chicken. During lockdown last year, we know if you move chicken, we know if you do all those things. So nearly Christmas won't reach. All these people will get incubators, big incubators for Southwest. They don't carry that money, that time where they don't stay for many months, where they need the work. They don't carry that losses. Come put on top within the one set for people during that Christmas time. Look at now where people they put beds for Christmas. Some people buy day old chick, 900 naira.
Day old chick?
Yes. I buy day old turkey, 3,000 naira. That's turkey where that's come on that first day, 3,000 naira. So because it's the supply and demand, if the time when these things they come out, everybody get them. The price will drop. Because one, if you know, it's like all these fruits for Benue. When they pick and tomatoes, all these things.
Yeah, they feel preserver.
Nothing like that. And Government know they put hand for this kind of thing. Even the one put hand na corruption, because either they go bribe you or they go if you don't pay them, they no go, you understand, they no go approve your own for.
But you talk something, say Ben na plateau, I wish state you say they use 1 billion to bring
maybe plateau, not for plateau, but the one spend 50 CBN now, CBN they listen. CBN Nigeria be the biggest producer of cassava in the world.
Yes, cassava now.
CBN they put 24 billion for cassava research planting. Nigeria now number 6 for wheat for Africa. The whole Africa now 5% of the whole world. Wheat will be our crop. But CBN they put 50 billion for wheat. So what you should be saying, some people don't they don't set to chop this money. Because now that thing way they give us, where we get knowledge of, like wheat now, we don't have to plant wheat. Wheat na temperate crop, na temperate crop. Temperate crop is a crop where they grow for cold regions. We don't get temperate crop. Even for plateau, the coldest place for a year are 15 degrees, 16 degrees. All those people countries, sometimes they be minus 5 degrees minus, now they plant this crop. Maybe I leave all those crops. Make we face, you see yam, make we face yam, make we face cassava, make we face soybeans, make we face ginger, make we face palm. See the whole world now the whole world, they find palm oil. Now we buy palm oil from Malaysia.
Not tell me that can't. No,
you
say we buy palm oil.
No, we buy palm, we import palm oil.
Well, we import palm oil.
We import palm oil. Go check, we import palm oil. It's very sad. Because, like you said, you see, now if you get 50 hectares, if you get 1 hectare of palm for Nigeria now, like all those Benue, Cross River, if you get 1 hectare of palm, and you go country like Indonesia or Malaysia, you get half hectare. They get more palm oil than us because now hybrid. You get big seeds.
So if I get 1 hectare of land there now, can't use hybrid and go big seed.
Nah, he don't grow. But you see our people eh? If I tell one man, I say make you do cash. He can't tell me say na long term. Say na 3-4 years. Say if you wait, that's the problem. But forget to say everything for life get gestation. Even human being, if you carry belena, you don't go feel born until 9 months.
9 months.
So we don't, like, it still boils down to this planning. If we plant like all this, we say all this north, because funny enough, cashew they grow for all parts of Nigeria. Cashew they grow from Sokoto to Calabar. Cashew they grow from Lagos. I've seen cashews every day. See all these baggy people with the carry.
Cashew full paper.
No, they carry claim land here, and it's doing very well. But the plant are just to carry and secure land. So we have not done any deliberate plan to say, okay, let us do 1 million hectares of cashew. Because these are things we'll be saying. And unlike crude oil, if you plant cashew, excuse me, whenever dollar rise, the money go rise.
Because now the market is the same, it's international market.
Yes, and the whole, and I tell you, demand for these things, they increase. See palm. Demand for palm oil, they increase. The whole world wants palm oil because what palm oil can do, other oil is no fit do.
My country, probably no be smart enough. They hear different things while they tell you when the program starts. I say, well, you will learn things today. When I don't hear within the year now. Everything gets time, everything gets season. If you want to make money for agri, you know, we just start with that land where you inherit from your papa. When I tell you, every year, when I carry like 3 bags of gari, go market, go sell. Then you go see, you want to use that until buy motor, build us, marry. If you really want to go into farming, here within our agriculturist talk here. Now, big farm, you go get machines, we go help you. And you get what you fit to preserve these things.
But maybe I just add something quickly.
But Bank of Industry,
yes.
Add when you want, add what in Bank of Industry is supposed to do.
No, Bank of Agri.
Bank of Agri, Bank of Industry.
No, industry are for companies where they process.
Okay.
But you know, Stanley, like I said, you see all this is in politics. When I work for Ngige, when I was chief secretary, we buy 25 tractors or so. I can't remember. 50 tractors.
For Anambra.
Yeah, for Anambra at that time. But I don't care if they thank anybody, but the truth be said, if, like now, I feel like government said they want buying tractors from Brazil, I think 10,000 tractors from Brazil. But when these machines come, if you not be APC person for that state, you know if you get those tractors. They share among commissioners, they share among House of Assembly members. Now quota did they do them. So
they share, they dash them.
Not be dash. You know, so now it's now subsidy. They carry buy them. They subsidize the price. If to say the price are like 10 million, the guys make you pay 6 million. Government go pay like 4 million. Yes. Then even that 6 million, you could pay over some time. Nobody could also pay in cash. So everybody want buy them. But sadly, I don't go one, I know them in the state. I don't go one state for North Central here. Where I go the bank, I see brand new tractor, they carry tarpaulin cover them. That's the man. And now for village where they find tractor to farm, they don't see. But the one they give an a commission and be, they carry tractor, they carry tarpaulin, and they carry cover motor.
I call it pension, my pension.
I call ask and say, no, my commission. So they give them like in quota when you collect, so you just keep them. I call it look, say, and that's the problem for Africa. You see, wealth, you don't carry wealth and bury. It doesn't produce wealth. You see, wealth in a turnover, they produce wealth when you engage. That's why banks, no bank they carry money lock. That's why banks they give loan. Facility, yes, because that's how they turn over their money. You understand? So, but nobody say we don't feel just. Scottish people say for here, say because if you don't get 10 hectares, you know, if you farm. No. You see, there are several things we can do and make money. Even your backyard. See, rabbit farming is not popular in Nigeria. And all over the world is a very big source of revenue. Slave farming is not popular in Nigeria. And all over the world is a very big source of, because these are things you can be in your backyard and do without noise, because these animals don't make noise. Of course, fish, I don't tell people to do fish. Because fish is not profitable in Nigeria.
Fish is everywhere.
No, it's not profitable in Nigeria because you see, fish. The what you use to feed fish is fish itself. I don't know if you understand. The feed for fish, the major ingredient is fish. So we don't get fish to feed fish. Just like I get dog. If you go buy this canned food for dog, if you open it, if you don't take time, you go and chop the food.
Dog will agree to me, sir.
No, that's not dog food, eh? Because if you go, all those animals, they cut their head, their leg, come on, and the chicken, all this leg, head, and they grind, take with that. But here, Steph, even intestine of.
With a chopper, with a chopper. They chop cow, goat leg.
That's why they raise fish, eh? And they go buy intestine of chicken, they want for buckets. It costs because people, they cook as pepper soup chop. So you know if you compete with people, one chop and direct, you don't come buy the same thing, come carry and feed fish. You get one country where they call South Korea. You get one year where they rise too much. They carry 5 billion tons, go to the FOC, make their fish chop. Imagine 5 billion tons of rice, they go pound for sea, make their fish chop, take big, but they come carry the fish. So these are things, we don't feel do all those things. So this is what we do like now. If I hear you, they're talking about egg, I think the former program, egg, 17, egg. Crate will reach 5,000 very soon. I know the doomsday prophet.
Because it's will be able to take this call. Nigerians won't really comment on today's call. Hello, good morning.
Good morning, sir.
What's your name? Where are you calling us from?
My name is Hussein from Papua.
Oh, yeah, now, look at your contribution.
Please, I need advice from you. I've got three.
Oh, yeah, now, talk, they hear you.
I have 3,500 pounds of cash now in my group.
3,000, what's it?
Stands.
2,500 stands.
Yes.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
The advice I want to hear from you, I want to use the fertilizer too, and I need the advice, and I need the number.
You know what you will do? As you just talk, so now just type text to this same number where you call now. Just type your name.
That one I probably
so that we will talk later after the program. You understand my point now?
All
right. Just send text with your name. Say now you call concerning cashew right. You get. No be problem. That one has nothing. I waiting to happen with the watch. So I tell them now anything for happen here. Will they solve problems? Will they give them advice? Will they show now the road? Because this country, fish, man carry manna with this. So.
Yes, yes.
So you saw something.
Yes, about, what was the last thing I'm talking about? I've been talking about other things what person feed do.
Yeah.
I talk about...
Snail.
No, I talk about... Fish. I say eggs could reach 5,000.
Yes, yeah, right,
and it's very simple. You see, the basic ingredient for chicken, for poultry, let me say poultry, because poultry entails chicken, turkey, you understand? The basic ingredient for poultry is corn. That's corn is the energy side. Then protein comes from soybeans. And these two crops, we know the feed producer. And you see all the birds where they produce corn, Boko Haram and terrorists don't. Because the biggest belt of corn in Nigeria are North Central, Kaduna, they produce corn well.
Niger, Zamfara.
No, but mostly Kaduna, they produce corn very, very well. So we know what all these bandits don't do them. So that's why corn, like this year, what would they talk? We did 2021. This year, I buy feed 5,000. 975. You understand? It's 75. No, because you see, because chicken no fit chop meat. Turkey no fit chop fish. It costs them. So it costs past corn. And so as the price of corn they rise, millers they, and then also road. Now diesel is 350 per liter. So when they do this, I think the nearest feed mill is chicken. These people in Kaduna. So before they bring their feed here, so that they charge 150,000 before to move goods, and they charge 400,000. They go transfer all this money on top of the produce. So that they talk, we say, animals now, where person feed produce, the protein aspect, where person feed produce cheaply. Now animals where they chop grass.
Hello, good morning.
Hello, good morning.
What's your name? Where are you calling us from?
My name is Oga and I'm calling from Papi.
Hey, I'll make your contribution.
I needed to know if our Oga there, they do gym, as in the younger ones.
They do what?
Into farming. As in, if it is coaching younger ones, we go into farming.
If I never reach that one, man, I believe the fire first.
No, you still part of the coaching.
Hey, they try about part of the. You never get office where they coach people. The office we get back for the left.
But I hope to do that because later. Yes, because you see, like I tell people something. You see, if the country good, it good for everybody.
Yeah.
If it bad, it bad for everybody. See my colleague when they say they kill, Todwe. Very fine young man. He no saying go die. You understand?
All the knowledge
we. This man we get from Max School when they kill for Kaduna Road last 2 weeks. He no saying go die. So, if the country good, if we're able to coach and encourage people to go into farming. The more people that go into other things, if you've taken one person off the street to farm, you've taken probably one potential Yahoo boy off. Maybe you don't take and call be that, or person wait for the become arm robber, because then the talk say an idle mind
is a devil's workshop.
No matter, see, the best man for this world, if hunger catch him, he could think bad thing. And that's why Oyibo they do. That's why you see even America say capitalism. But they get social security. That's why if you don't get work, every week you go sign, collect money, chop. Because they don't say if they leave you where you don't get anything, you can't go and keep it where you get. So every country, I know they do absolute capitalism. They try to put buffer, they try to protect the vulnerable. If you don't feel, okay, now, if you don't get money now, you get A1. Like that guy where you say get A1, 9. If you don't get money, you don't feel go school for Nigeria. Meanwhile, that is supposed to be insurance. It's supposed to be like ticket, okay?
To institution. Hello, good morning. Hello, good morning. Blessing our network. Mr. Chooks, we're going to need to let you go so that we'll go.
But I was saying, you see, everybody will don't get money for this world. If I know what you know, if everyone know what everybody know, nobody go rich. Because, oh, that thing I know, you I know here. Wouldn't they make a person pass for class? Be say, if you know what's in the other person, no, you can't carry first.
Yeah.
The other person will carry second. So, like, but like, my people, I don't come here. You see, like, things like rabbits, now grass that they chop, grass not too cost. You see, why cow don't begin the cost, beef don't the cost, be say, because this farmer had that class. To feed one cow, no be small money. If you want begin, I get cow. To begin, go buy grass.
You still get cow.
Yes. Right. To go buy grass, come begin, feed them, it costs. And if you carry them and see one good grace, you go enter people farm. So that's the problem. So, but like things like rabbits, if you get, when I was small, I sold over 500 rabbits as a child. I was in secondary school. If you get one small cage, put two, a rabbit they born in 1 month, they get below 1 month, they go born. I get one way born 15 at once. They born like pig. They born, and if you get 5 times in a year, they feel born like that. So, all these small children, where they school, where their parents struggle, and if you encourage your children, buy one or two rabbits, buy one male, one, before you know it, they'll get extra money. Because now meat too cost. I don't know how much they will sell chicken this Christmas. So chicken reached 8,000 naira, given the cost of this.
You get talking now, so my Christmas, sure. Yes.
but of a crew, we must be very serious. We must drive our big policy. We must think of Africa is a business, not just for sustenance. We should think of Africa as business. That's why it is all over the world. There's a company called Hershey's in the US. They do chocolate. They are about the biggest. The chocolate is about the best in the whole world. You understand? They know they plant cocoa. They buy cocoa from Ivory Coast and sometimes from Nigeria. You understand? So we got to start to think well to say, okay, this country, our children, we are talking about 200 million people. The youth are about 120 million or so. What future are we investing for them? You know, we have the two biggest rivers in Africa, the Niger and River Benue here. We have one of the best drainage systems. There's no still we don't get river for Nigeria. All these are things we should exploit. You know, we should build dams, more dams. You know, we should build dikes. You understand? We should encourage, you know, mechanized agriculture. You know, when I did small, now plane they carry chemical spray sugar cane field that time. When I did small, since my plane they carry chemical load for the belly of the plane. You go to fly, you go to spray chemical for sugar cane. When I did small
for Nigeria,
for Nigeria here.
Nigeria will
be Nigeria here.
Nah, the mighty folly. And I'm not even here. We will let Mr. Chooks Akuna may go rest small. It's in get farm. In get even tell me saying get cow to the nurse. I don't even know where we will land. Now I'm a farmer. I'm being a journalist. Now I'm the executive director for the Authority newspaper. When I see the paper everywhere. Now I'm be this. Now I'm the other quarter quarter there. And we talk about agri. How we feed ourselves. This story never finished today, and we'll continue to talk until everybody learn. Till you in the house now, still fit teach person, still fit advise person. Thank you very much. God will bless you. This country will be better for our time.
Bye, inshallah. Mm-hmm.